required to perform the specific heat of graphite. So in this experiment, we are going to investigate the variation in the specific heat of graphite with change in temperature. So here is the heater where we have kept the graphite inside, and this is the temperature indicator, and here is the voltmeter and ammeter to supply the selected power, and then this is the variac. We can change the temperature with the help of this temperature.